behind this here's a rubber duck. You got a copy on me, Big Ben? Come on. Yeah, 10-4, Big Ben, for sure, for sure. By golly, it's clean clear to Flagtown. Come on. Yeah, that's a big 10-4 there, Big Ben. Yeah, we definitely got the front door, good buddy. Mercy sakes alive, looks like we've got us a convoy.
It was the dark of the moon on the 6th of June in a Kenworth pulling logs. Cab over Pete with a reefer on and a Jimmy hauling hogs. We is heading for Bear on I-10 about a mile out of Shaky Town. I says, Big Ben, this here's a rubber duck and I'm about to put the hammer down.
About 5 miles or so. 10, roger. Them hogs is getting intense up here.
By the time we got into Tulsa Town, we had 85 trucks alone. But they had a roadblock up on the clover leaf, and them bears was wall to wall. Yeah, them smokies as thick as bugs on a bumper. They even had a bear in the air. I says, calling all trucks, says, here's the duck. We about to go a-hunting bear. Sled on rails. We tore up all of our swindle sheets and left them setting on the scales. By the time we hit that shy town, them bears was getting smart. They'd brought up some reinforcements from the Illinois National Guard. There's armor.